Alright, I'm gonna be running a Bissell Momentum Cyclonic. Got this thing at Menards, so. I've had it for a couple of years, just never did do a video with it. So, yeah, it does need cleaned out. It runs decent. So. This one here is a little bit more high tech. It's got a little filter indicator on it, which tells me when the filters are dirty. Power switch is in a different spot, so. Well, hope you like this. We'll be back in a couple of minutes. Thanks for watching.